Half a day. My name is Mina Manabus, and reporting to you from my house for Denny News. Today, I'll be painting a non-realistic sky. Now, let's start. Done, so now I'm going to set this aside in order for it to dry, and then I'll add in my clouds. Stay tuned. It's all dry, so now it's time for the second phase, and let's put on these clouds. Here's the final product. I'm really proud of it, and it only took me 2 days. So first I started off with the background, which is the sky, and then I let that dry for a few minutes, and then I added in some clouds and a big white fluffy one right in the middle, and I added Yume, and this is my dog's name, and Yume means dream in Japanese, so I just wanted a little positive message there. And then lastly, I added some white specks of anything that you imagine it to be. I imagine it to be stars and snow, and I just added that for a little bit more detail. Once again, my name is Mina Manabusan, reporting to you from my house for Nanny News. Thanks for watching.
Like to be featured on Nanny News to share what you are doing at home to stay healthy, happy, and safe, you can go to our website, nannyalu.org, and click on Nanny News. There, you will find all the steps your parents or guardians need to take for you to be featured.
We are excited to hear from you.